How about hail?
And hopefully that ends all this hailstorm.